Howdy, everybody. Welcome to Windows.
Today we're going to be playing Needy Streamer.
No,
a game where the game you are a streamer and you are very needy.
Yeah, it's a game about me. As you can see, it says Windows. Where am I pointing towards it? No, other way. Now my finger's off camera.
Oh no.
Yeah, as you can see up there, it says Windows. WINDOSE 20 setup. So that's...
I don't see that anywhere.
Are you not watching the screen? It's in the top left corner.
Oh, I see it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I have a double bunk bed. They always use the bottom bunk for the storage.
Ah, I see.
There's big piles of blankets and other stuff on there.
I see.
Queenie.
Oh, speaking of Queenie, we need to finish Delta Room.
I thought we were waiting for Delta Room 3 to come out.
Were we? Okay, sure.
Since we already waited so long.
Sure. We could do all three, yeah. All three chapters.
Now we do all four.
All four chapters. Is there a zeros chapter?
You not been paying attention?
Three through five. Not three through four.
Okay, all five. Fine. Do all five of them.
All right, then.
So, I'm not sure. I think there might be... I don't think that will be the end of the game. I got a little confused with all that.
I don't know.
But I keep reading that Delta Green is supposed to have seven chapters.
That's what it says on the menu. But the menu isn't
necessary,
right?
I would just kind of assume that because 3, 4, and 5 are coming out together, that must be the end of the game. But I don't know if it's going to be or not.
Warning! This game is set in a place sort of like modern-day Japan, but also not. Any resemblance to real places, entities, and persons living or dead is purely coincidental. Do not try any of the more extreme or depressing actions. Some scenes may have intense flashing, and some can be violent and emotionally painful. Please take a break if it messes with you mentally. Before you begin playing, please bear in mind that at the end of the day, this game is a piece of fiction and may not necessarily reflect real life. Read this warning properly, right? Promise? Yes. If I press cancel, does it just close the game? Yeah, okay. That one. Day one. New game. Welcome. Day one.
Click on login. Wait, not... Oh, first we gotta do this.
Got the stream account. Time to log in and get ready. Click on stream. Log in with my password, Angel Kawaii 2.
Yay.
OMG. Okay. Log in.
Angel.
Kawaii 2.
Kawaii 2.
I see you've logged in. This is it. This is where our forever begins. We'll be together no matter what happens. Whether I die or I get arrested or I break or I get stabbed or flamed or I become God or I go crazy.
Love forever.
The internet is truly a festering cesspool of hell born from modern society. But even so, I have nowhere else to turn to. Okay.
Nope.
Because I have trouble getting out of bed in the morning, and I don't want to go out, and I don't want to get a proper job, and I'm scared of other people. Adults piss me off, and I'm stupid, but I still want everyone to fawn over me. Okay.
Okay, I don't care. IDC, I don't care.
Oh, sorry. And streamers get fawned over the most right now, so that's why I wanted to be one.
I don't care.
Thanks for setting up all my gear and getting my streaming software up and running, Pichan. You're welcome. When I send you a DM, you can sometimes pick your own reply. When the time comes, make sure you think long and hard about what you have to say.
Pee-pee-chan.
Pee-pee-chan? Yep, you're my Pee-chan, because you're so perfect for me.
Yay.
I mean, you're the only person in this world who understands and supports me. And you're my one true love. And you're also, like, my producer, so it fits.
Alright, let's go.
You're super smart, unlike me, so you can guide me. You can tell me what to do, anything, and I'll do it. How's my idol voice doing?
It's good enough.
Oh. Let's do this! Okay.
Alright, let's do this.
Let's do this. I'm jamming. Mm-hmm. Ooh, it's almost time.
Why are you whispering? Don't whisper.
My makeup looks good. Got my wig. Perfect.
That's normal.
Here we go. It's time for my first stream.
I can't hear you.
And go.
Go. Here we go. All right. Watch.
And it. Transform.
Into Dreamer Girl.
Subscribe! During each stream, you can delete the annoying comments and choose two colored comments, super chats. Keeping your cursor in the comment section will slow the game down a little bit to make things easier. Okay.
Okay. Delete annoying comments, choose colored comments.
Hey cuties!
Super chats. Nice greeting. Cute, cute. OMG, a new streamer! Cute.
I'm OMG Kawaii Angel, but you can call me K Angel. Can we delete that?
Cute!
Can we keep that? Delete it?
Yeah, why would we delete it?
I don't know.
Got it.
Okay.
Stop putting your thing down there all the time. This is gonna take literally forever if you don't know the gameplay.
Oh, weird name!
Weird name.
Get out of here, weird name. Let's go, let's go! A ray of light illuminating the chaotic internet of today!
You should close the task manager.
These are good, bad? Not sure.
They're not saying anything mean.
Okay. Bringing happiness to the nerds floating in this electronic sea. A promise of future peace. I'm a little manic and moody, but it's alright! Sorry, that was... don't go depression on us?
Yeah.
Get rid of it?
Kill it.
A promise of, go get
therapy.
Hey, don't tell our girl to get therapy. The internet angel has descended!
Ooh.
Super chat?
It looks like one, but maybe you should wait.
Oh. Let's go!
Ew, kill it.
I don't know how.
Kill it dead.
It doesn't have a delete.
No.
I guess you can't delete super chats.
Oh. Hey, if you want to pay us to insult us, I mean, go ahead.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna choose it.
Now try.
Nope.
Alright. You guys are one of the cutest streamers I ever seen. Okay, I don't hate this.
That's fine. I'm here to love all you nerds out there on the internet. Love and heal all you nerds out there on the internet.
Delete.
Oh, hey, get rid of that.
Let's go, let's do this.
While I'm at it, I'm going to become the biggest streamer on MeTube. And that's a threat and a promise. Wonk.
MeTube. MeTube.
What? Oh, MeTube! Oh, threaten us more.
My support. Don't attack manager.
Yeah, I got you. Go big or go home, so I'm going to shoot for 1 million subscribers!
She looks promising. Yeah, dream big! An interesting newbie has appeared.
Nice.
Go Pokeball.
What?
An interesting newbie has appeared.
Go Pokeball?
That's what it always said in Pokemon, in which he's talking.
Oh, yeah. Anyway, there's still a lot I have to learn, but I'm so glad to be here. I can't wait to meet you all.
But a wild Pikachu appeared. A wild disappeared.
No, thank you for gracing us.
Monkey appeared. An interesting newbie has appeared.
I'm K-Angel. Woo. Oh, and if you're a Backseat Gamer, do me a favor and stay away, please.
Subscribe.
At the end of this stream, I'll respond to the comments you choose. The fans love that. Aren't I so kind and generous?
What?
Hey everyone, wow, this is my first time meeting all of you. I'm OMG Kawaii Angel, your internet angel. What did you guys think of my first stream? I hope you liked it, because I'm... Okay.
Uh-oh. Why'd you close that, sis?
I didn't close it. K-Angel finally descends upon the world after we spent so long mulling over her. We've got 1,000 more subscribers, huh? But that's not enough. I want more people to fawn over me. We're only just getting started.
Shut up.
OMG, I'm still shaking.
Okay.
I need at least 1,000,000 fans to satisfy my desperate need for approval. We gotta get to that within a month. That's the most motivation I've got.
Okay.
So let's make this month count.
Let's do it.
We can make K-Angel the biggest streamer in the world if we work together, right? Actually, while she's like this and not streaming, maybe I should have her do a different voice.
Oh.
We can make the K-Angel the biggest streamer in the world if we work together, right?
Yeah.
I love you so much. OMG, I really hope we can pull this off. I'm counting on you, Peach-chan.
Okay.
I might break if we push me too hard, but when that happens, we can just destroy the internet.
Deal.
Anyway, I'll be counting on you tomorrow, too. Good night.
Good night. All right. That's how this game's gonna work.
Yep, and can I look at the Twitter? Good morning. It's my first morning as an official streamer, huh? Wait, the already noon LMAO. I'm just not a morning person at all.
Oh, she takes meds. Look.
Oh, well. Anyway, since we're aiming for 1 million subscribers, I need 999,000 more.
I wish I could get 1,000,000 subscribers in 1 month, sis.
Me too. But first, let's start small and go for 10k first. We'll get there in no time.
Yeah, I'm sure you will.
As you know, I'm completely useless on my own. So, you need to tell me what to do every day. You know you'll make the right decisions for me.
I'm not content with this power.
Me either. So, I'll do everything you tell me to, really.
I need more power. I'm not content.
I have complete faith in you, Peach-chan. I'll follow all your orders perfectly, and I promise you I'll become the best streamer.
Yeah, but if you follow all of my orders perfectly, you won't become a famous streamer because I'm not, and I tried.
Because if not, I think I'll just break and fall apart.
Okay, that sounds like a plan.
Or I could just break you myself. Yeah, you could.
Good girl.
If there are no options for you to choose, you can select a sticker to send back to me. You don't want to be one of those people who leaves their girlfriend on red, do you?
Okay. So I'm dead.
There are 3 stages in each day. Dusk, noon, dusk, and night. Click the icon on the desktop to advance through them. It's good to keep a regular schedule, but be careful, as some commands will take up to 2 stages instead of 1. When you see the exclamation point on a command, it means you'll be able to find new ideas for content with that command. When you feel a bit lost, try clicking on it. And just as a note, you can only make me stream at night, because that's when most people are online.
I don't know if I agree with that statement.
Officer, we got a dead nerd here. Okay.
I agree with that statement, sis.
What, that most people are on at night?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna move my camera right quick. Over here. Because that will interrupt the game less, because it was blocking the task manager.
Oh.
Yep.
Let's close stuff down.
Okay.
Close Jine.
Close what?
Jine. Okay. Make the words disappear.
I don't know how.
Click on the screen, click on the cat.
Okay, there we go. Okay, what do you wanna... What shall we do?
I don't know. How about... click on... Whoa, there's something back there.
Hmm?
Something behind her.
Secret! Hey! Excuse me! I moved you out of the way. No, I moved you out of the way. Excuse me! By the way, I'm not moving it back. Nope. It's like, okay.
Click the X button.
She was unhappy about that.
Again. You found something, but we can't get to it. That's kind of weird.
Okay.
Okay. Well, you found the secret. Congrats, sis.
I found it. It's there. Maybe we could do something. Because as soon as you click on it, she moves to block you.
Oh, when you're clicking on it, it's moving? Okay.
Yeah. I mean, it moves before you click it as well, but even if you manage to get it, it moves.
Hmm.
Yeah.
So when we
need, yeah, I just clicked on it and it moved anyway.
Maybe we'll learn her secret later. Okay. But now we should just try to hang out, maybe?
Alright. Sure.
Wait. Go back.
It said new idea incoming.
Oh, they all have no idea what's incoming.
Yeah.
Even sleep has no idea incoming.
Yeah.
Well, actually, if sleeping has a new idea incoming...
Yeah?
What was that? What just popped up?
Love is in the air. Jessica's
what are you looking at?
I'm looking at the bed.
The bed will lower stress and mm-hmm. boost affection and mm-hmm. lower mental darkness.
Yes.
And give you one experience point.
The time will change tonight.
Check the other ones. Cuddle? Where's Cuddle?
Cuddle is... Oh, are we her girlfriend? I guess we're her girlfriend. I mean, she's our girlfriend.
Yeah, I said that. She said that.
Well...
She said you can't just not say anything to your girlfriend.
I didn't know she was being serious. She was being literal. I thought she was joking around.
What play game do?
Stress to 9, affection to 42, and get a new idea.
But look, instead of saying experience 1, you see what it says?
Gamer girl!
Alright, we know what to do then.
Alright. How about now? Oh, okay. Okay, good, I can read this back. Test manager will show my stats and yeah. Oh, jeez, let me read a thing, please.
Move John out of the way.
Go away. Let me read a thing.
We can only stream once with the ideas we get from commands marked with exclamation point. If we stream with a low level idea, level upon another idea on the next level up. Oh.
Okay, so our idea is throwback.
Okay.
Okay.
Move Jine out of the way.
Minimize? Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Nice task manager. Minimize you.
She does not want to be minimized.
Wait, I can move her over there?
You cannot get her secrets that easily.
Wait, I moved her where I shouldn't be able to move her.
Alright, let go.
I'm not holding on.
Oh. Then let's go find out what the secret is.
Now it's grayed out.
Oh, it's because of Go to Dusk.
Oh. Okay. But I want to look at the social media. Hello?
Yeah, let's do it.
Clicking on it.
Uh-oh. You broke it again.
Man!
Go to Dusk is the only option. We'll read it later.
Here. Found it.
How did you get to it?
So the Twitter icon.
Where's the Twitter icon?
Near the start button.
Oh, down there, okay.
Which you can't see on stream because that's where my face is now. But it's not that important.
No.
Out of all the corners, that's probably the least important one. Okay.
Bottom.
Oh, it's a really cute picture. Hey everyone, wow, this is my first time meeting you all of you. I'm OMG Kawaii Angel, your internet angel. What did you guys think of my first stream? I hope you liked it, because I'm going to keep trying my best to bring lots and lots of joy. So please be nice to me, bless. Picture.
Cute. Okay.
Oh, MFG, I made some basic post on main and everyone was still really nice and commented and liked it and stuff. So glad I was born cute. Thank you, God.
People just ignored that comment notice.
Yep.
The bottom one got a ton, but that one got nothing.
Yep. I hit my gacha budget already. This thing is costing me more money than the beauty salon, yikes. Alright.
I've spent money on gachas a couple times, and I'm like, give me that servant.
Alright, Giant, give me that again.
Every time we try, she blocks it.
Well, we could try again after we read this.
Okay.
Nothing beats a good game. Humans were born to play. And getting the hang of this streaming thing, so I want to do a let's play. Let's do this.
Ooh.
If you want to win at life, you gotta take direct action.
We will be the best let's players.
What?
Markiplier, eat your heart out.
Yeah, eat your heart out, Markiplier. We're gonna do better. But what should I send her? I don't want to leave her on red.
If you want to win at life, on red, what?
I don't want to leave. I don't want to not message her back.
If you want to win at life, you gotta take direct action. This?
Yeah.
This?
Oh. Yes. There you go. Can you please put some effort into replying, please? It didn't let me.
Sad face.
Oh, she said sorry.
Aw, cute.
Aww. Okay,
Aw, there she is.
There she is. She's texting us. Why are we watching her on a webcam? When she's not streaming? Alright, you... Yeah.
That's only for us, not for them.
See, look. You go on the left side here. It's within the bounds of the screen, but over here you can get her all the way over there.
Good. Now, get
the secret. No! I banished you! No!
You have been banished to the Shadow Realm.
I banished you off the screen! Why are you doing this? Why?
Alright. Hang out?
Sure. Is there anything else I can check? Oh, that's that'd be task manager. Yeah, sure, hang out.
Oh, we can't get better. Click play game, what does it say?
It makes us gamer girl 2.
We would be the best gamer girls in the whole world.
You just wanna keep gaming?
What else is there?
Alright, let's just game forever.
I was not being facetious. I literally meant, what else is there?
Oh, but sorry.
Okay.
Gosh, why are these demon negotiations so hard? Are they freaking high? Maybe I should get high too. Okay.
Okay.
Oop.
Close.
Close.
Alright, go to night.
Go to night. You game all day, and then you get stream also gaming.
Quick everything. Yes, just watch some anime. I love anime.
Let's stream and get some followers.
OMG!
OMG. Love forever. Not that I think you would, but if you cheat on me, I'll kill you.
Sorry.
Sorry. Send me a selfie of you groveling for forgiveness.
Okay.
Okay. I'm Orb.
This.
You are Orb.
I hate that sticker.
I hate that sticker.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Aw, cute.
It's cute.
Love forever.
Love forever.
Guess how long will this go?
I don't know. Oh, she's flustered.
Aw, love forever.
What's this dumb sticker? I love you too.
This.
No, Sheenie doesn't like that one. Fine.
This.
Oh, she's done.
That was cute.
Alright,
Close giant.
Okay.
Time for stream? How do we stream?
What are you waiting for, lady? Is she doing vocal warm-ups?
Oh, you gotta push the stream button, sis.
Okay.
Let's play.
Read it. Lesson number 1 of streaming. The stats could change in completely different ways depending on what ideas you choose. Some streams will net me tons of followers, but there might be consequences. Depending on the actions you take, we might be able to get a few bonuses during my streams. For example, if we play a lot of games together, we might be able to get a lot more followers when I do a Let's Play.
Okay,
what's... Casual chat with the followers.
Communication 1.
Oh, we don't have to stream.
But we should.
Okay. Communication.
Let's play.
Throwback. Play a game.
You get a stream streak bonus every time you... stream in a row, so... As long as we can keep her from overstressing, we want to keep streaming.
This will get her stress to 23.
So?
From 5.
We'll just lower it again.
Okay. So this one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And besides, when you get rid of bad comments, it makes you happy again.
Okay. Let's play 1. What are you playing, girly?
Transform. This is really cute.
It is.
Game by itself would be fun, I think.
You can also change the speed of my streams. Just thought maybe you'd like... Okay. Hey, cuties! It's finally time for some game... For me to stream some games. QT never gets old. Okay. Show us what you got. Yeah.
What game are you playing? Excite!
We're going to check out some truly ancient artifacts today!
Ooh. I love video games. No! Kill!
Get out of here! Later. And play some Flash games!
What is this? Nice choice.
I can't get
rid of
it.
We don't want
that
one. Yeah. Know what's going on, but I like it. As long as you enjoy yourself.
I would like to comment.
Nope, you don't get to comment.
Oh. Well, this takes me back. This site should be the one. Wait, huh?
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's so old that support has ended and we can't play.
Aw. That's sad.
Did I check that before you started stream, probably?
Hey, sis, this is the second time ever trying streaming. Be nice.
LOL, this was more interesting, actually. Ow! Don't cry.
Don't cry.
Yeah. Like yeah, it's good. Nope.
Chuck, screw off, bud.
Go away, buddy. Why would you super chat that? You're paying to... It's okay, there's always next time. Typical stuff. Wipes tear away. It's time to read some comments!
You're not gonna...
Don't cry! There are only three situations where it's appropriate for women to cry. Any. All the time. When you get dumped, when you lose your wallet, and when your childhood flash games get discontinued! Oops. So much for our first game stream. That's all for today, I guess. Bless.
Yay. Did it.
I can't believe none of those games work anymore. My first stream was a total wreck, so bye for now. That's that. What can you do? Things are only just getting started, so I have to try even harder from now on. Hey. Leh.
Yeah.
You didn't try a different game? It's just like, well, this one flash game doesn't work. I guess I'm ending stream.
Okay.
Alright. Sure. Sure. Sure, let's read this. This lets you know how many followers are looking at my social media and streams. The more people watch, the more they fulfill my need for approval. Our goal is to make this number as big as possible.
Alright.
This shows how much pressure I'm feeling. I might start acting weird if it gets too high, so watch out. I may even become more scared of the internet by day. This displays how much I love you. It'd be sad if I don't love you enough, but if I love you too much, I might be hard to handle, so try to strike a good balance, okay? This lets me know how I'm doing mentally. How well I cope with reality will change depending on the numbers. It might have a bigger influence over my future rather than my present state in the game. Okay.
Oh.
Alright.
Okay.
Tomorrow.
Here we go.
Email!
Email? This Let's is... look at it.
Okay. Alright. Dear P, this is Saito from XV Creations. As per our last phone call, your rent is still outstanding. You will have until the 10th to pay it in full. Please forward your payment to the account detailed below and contact me when you have done so. Regards, account 1234567 8, branch XX, branch XYZ. Standing out payment, something over 100,000 yen. Please reply to this email with any concerns you may have. Concerns, I have no money. That's my concern. Alright, what is this? Does this mean that we need to pay all our rent by day 10? We're broke as heck and we need to be able to monetize our content ASAP. We need to get more than 10k followers first. Easy peasy for us, let's go!
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Can I write an email? Can I...
No.
Wait, the pig claps.
Yay, piggy!
Okay, thank you.
Hey, okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess I'll minimize that.
Minimize that.
Okay.
Bye-bye, Jine.
And minimize Jine. Secret? Nah!
Alright. What about Hangout?
Hangout? Yeah.
We can't learn more games yet?
I mean, we can. But it won't give us any new ideas.
I wonder if you need to be high enough level to get a new idea, or... If we're gonna just come if you wait.
I don't know.
Well, let's just keep gaming then.
Alright. We're gonna game all day and then game in a stream. Maybe.
Yeah, let's go.
Biddy game. I wanna get a fight stick, but it'll probably end up getting buried in all the stuff in my room. Then P-Chan will get mad at me. I guess I'll just go play in the arcade and show all the nerds there what I've got.
Alright.
Go to Dusk.
It's literally all she does with her life is play video games. She's like, I want to be the biggest gamer in the world. What? I'm just gonna play video games all day long every day and it'll happen.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna hit whoever says that hate is part of, is fame. Are you stupid? Why don't you go tell off the haters instead? Every hater should be legally obligated to give me 1 billion yen.
This. I agree.
Yeah. Tell me you weren't paying attention without telling me you weren't paying attention. No! This is just literally all I have to- I have 8 choices!
I'm dead.
Okay. Well, she's like, all right, fine, you're dead. I guess I won't listen to you anymore.
All right.
Okay.
Let's get better at gaming.
Gaming.
Oh, yeah.
Wrath of the Raging Demon is so good. I wish I could use just this one combo. Haha, die a thousand deaths.
If you love this game so much, why aren't you streaming that game?
I don't know.
Why are you trying to stream all Flash games that are dead and then instead of streaming something else to stop it?
Nope, she's painting her nails.
I'm just a fat little cat. Oh.
This.
Sorry.
Sorry. Is that all it takes for you to get down on your knees? Sorry.
Sorry. Sorry.
Sorry. Selfie time right now.
Love forever.
Love. Forever?
Oh, she had a hard time typing it.
Okay.
Okay.
You wanna stream?
Do I say okay?
Oh. Okay.
You must always have the last word, otherwise she might get upset. Okay.
She's ignoring us. It's fine. Stream. More let's play?
Okay, but why is it blue?
Because we already did it?
Let's find out what happens.
Okay. Oh, we can't.
Aw. Okay, let's tell the internet then.
Alright, chat and chill! Transform!
So we need to make sure we have a new idea every day.
I guess.
I wish it was that easy for us to get ideas, don't you, sis?
Yeah. Hi, cuties! It's the internet angel, K Angel!
Why did she always say blessed or whatever? Does that mean?
Eh.
Kill it.
Fine.
Yay, let's rest. We did it.
This doesn't seem mean. You're super cute. Heck yeah, that's getting super chatty.
Why does she always keep saying blessed or whatever? I mean, jeez. What's wrong with her?
I love the internet because all you lovely people are willing to listen to me. Bye.
Sleep.
Let's see if there's a better super chat.
Love you, Angel. Okay, Angel, why aren't you speaking?
My biggest fear is abandonment. I can't imagine living a life that's not being needed by anyone.
No, this is too real. Sheesh.
Should we get rid of nobody caring about them either?
No.
Okay.
Just say no, this is too real. Good at that one.
Oh. Why? That doesn't seem mean to me.
You're telling her no, she's dreaming up bad stuff. It's too real. Stop it.
Okay. I love you guys for hearing me out. I'll keep working my hardest for all of you. This seems sarcastic.
It does. She said she loves me.
What do we feel about, I don't know about the rest of you, but your face sure is cute, lol.
He seems to be being, that seems to be a joke. Looking at the LOL at the end of it.
So, delete it, or?
Leave it alone.
Alright.
No take backs now. Good luck.
Because it's all over, if you get bored of me, and I don't want to die yet, let's go! Please don't die. Should I take that one?
Yes.
Please don't die. Go away, being bored person. Oh, I couldn't get rid of the nervous one. Let's have a look-see. You're super cute. Thank you. Come tell me that every day. Please don't die. People die, and whether I live or die is all up to my fans. Why are you putting that pressure on them, girly?
Nice.
Okay. Thanks. What? Oh, okay. A lot of noises happened. I was like, huh? Thanks everyone who came along my stream. Sorry I was a bit all over the place. I'm still new to this, sweating. Love you all.
It's so cute. I love you.
I've always thought idols and streamers who made bland and palatable posts were boring as heck, but oh how the tables have turned. Oh how the tables have tabled.
Okay. The tables have indeed tabled.
The tables have tabled. Do you have anything to text me?
Oh. Nope. Go to tomorrow. Follow account.
My follower account isn't really going up. Am I gonna die a pleb streamer? No one's watching my streams. I'm just talking to the void. Girl, there's a chat. There's an active chat. Talking by the voids by myself. I bet you'll get tired of me too one day. That would be the day my life completely shatters. I don't wanna die yet. We can do anything if we're together, right?
I'm dead.
I'm dead. Ignoring me! Ignoring you!
I don't care!
She's orb!
OMG.
Your orb. Both OMG. Love for what now? What?
Sad face.
Selfie time right now?
Okay. this?
It's still selfie time.
I'm dead.
She's looking at me.
Sorry.
I forgive you, not...
Sad face.
Alright.
End the conversation there. Okay.
Okay.
We need a new idea somewhere.
Yeah, we need to get more followers, because if we don't monetize, we're gonna not be able to pay rent.
Hang out?
Sure.
Bed?
That doesn't... you want to do that?
That doesn't give us any new ideas.
No, it doesn't.
But if you sleep, you can get a dream idea. You want something that doesn't... We probably want something that might lower affection a little bit.
Okay. Keep it
over... Said not to make that too high.
Yes.
Try sleep.
Sleep till tomorrow.
No, that'll ruin our sleep.
So it lowers stress and mental darkness.
What does sleep till tomorrow do?
Same thing, but also you get an idea.
Hmm. We don't want to stop streaming yet.
Okay.
What if we take medication?
Okay. Depa's pills, 1 milligram, calms the user down. Dixie's are kind of floppy. Everything just feels more manageable when I take some. Makes me feel kind of floaty if I take too many, though. And it'll do an idea.
Okay, let's get an idea. Another one? One more. There.
Okay. Go. No, no water. Overdose!
What did you do, sis?
I overdosed. The achievement says I overdosed.
Uh-oh.
Okay. I'm so tired, I just wanna die, but I can't. More than the sweet release of death, I crave the sweet, sweet follower count increase. Oops, I think I popped too many. Wait, no, there's... why is living so hard? Guess I'll pop a few pills before I go live.
Okay.
No fear, no pain.
Breakdown stream one.
Feeling okay. Great.
Love forever.
Love forever.
What is that emoji?
She's a little intoxicated and melting on the floor.
OMG.
Now it's selfie time.
I don't care.
Oh no, she's distressed.
I don't care.
Yeah, she's sleepy.
Okay. Okay. OMG.
That's...
I don't care.
I don't care.
OMG!
Are we stuck in a loop?
Okay. Love forever.
What's the sticker? I love you too.
I don't care.
I don't care that you love me.
I ended the conversation.
Didn't lower affection, though.
Nope.
Alright, I feel so warm. I wish I could stay like this forever. I can see time itself. Oops, I think I popped too many pills, but I still seem coherent, so it's probably fine, right? No, I bet people can tell. I need to be more careful so I don't cause more trouble for Peach-on.
It's fine. Let's go.
Hey.
We wanted to get you an idea, so we made you overdose.
Yeah, got a night. Fidget spinner. Got a fidget
what
spinner.
If you play video games all night? I'm just curious. Will you get a new idea?
Let's see, after we, do the text. Thought that reading the poetry I wrote in middle school would make for a fun stream, but when I went to look over them, I cringed so hard I nearly died, so never mind.
Sorry.
I will never forgive you.
I'm dead.
Sleepy.
Okay.
Just sleeping off our deaths.
I don't care.
Yes, I can tell.
Sad face.
Alright.
There we go.
No.
Alright. Dream?
Alright.
There it is.
Feeling great!
Break downstream, feeling great.
Okay, sure. Begin.
This one's gonna really stress her out, though.
Probably.
No, you can see the stats. It's gonna really stress her out.
Oh, yeah. Oop, okay. Hey, cuties, it's Angel, the cutest girl to have descended from the skies.
Hi, Angel. You're cute. You are my goddess. You look like you're in a good mood. Happy Kangel, best Kangel.
Kangel? I feel kind of weird and bloaty today. Seem excited today? Sure.
I approve of that one.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, wait, I get it. You're high, aren't you?
Get rid of it.
It's true.
Alright. I don't know what this means.
Delete.
It's so freaking warm outside too, lol. Maybe I should go for a walk. Please take a break.
I mean, no.
No. Oop, Joker moment. No thank you.
Huh?
It means she's like scary. Joker moment, like she seems all like mentally unstable.
Walks cute.
I probably get flagged as suspicious though. Would you guys still be nice to me if I get arrested?
Uh-huh. Why are you so hyper? Guys, you're freaking me out. Delete.
Go away. Get out of here.
Delete.
Get out of here. Anyway, let's do our usual thing, shall we? Everyone get ready to shout.
What?
Wait, that's our usual thing? What's our usual
Don't go. Like...
No.
I'm not going anywhere.
No, that's fine.
Good stuff.
Time to read the comments! You seem excited today. Really? I'm always like this, though. It's always climax from start to finish with me, baby. Plus. Alright.
Alright.
Okay. Woo! The high is hitting me. I feel so hype. Everyone should come to my streams.
No.
Angel, my butt.
You never ever reply to me. You're a demon that steps all over your followers. Can we reply to him? I don't think so.
No, you can't do anything about it. You can't.
Go to tomorrow.
Give me, 500 million viewers.
No. Okay.
Okay.
Sounds like a plan. Go to tomorrow. I think we might need to take a break today.
Okay. I'm gonna make an Amazon wish list. What should I put on it?
An expensive? What's an aphrodisiac?
It helps you with sexual things.
Oh, I don't want that. I want a mic.
Yes, please.
OMG.
OMG. Good mic. Huh?
No forever. Okay, that's it.
All right.
What's go out do?
Whoa. If we go to Harajuku, we can have a new idea. Or
Akihabara. Do you not know about Akihabara? Really?
No, I do. It just took me a few tries.
What else can we do?
In this map? Or elsewhere?
No, not in this map. Elsewhere.
Okay. The hanging out options.
Okay.
Can sleep till morning.
Internet.
We could browse internet. Make a venti post.
Get down.
See
what... saying what Angel on Twitter.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait, go up one. That looks like whatever they're saying is not very good. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Affection goes down and mental darkness goes up.
What social media? Go up one more.
Stress goes down and mental darkness goes up.
Video streaming?
Stress goes down and that's it. Cinephile goes up.
Go down again.
What is that?
This one. What is that?
It doesn't
click on,
say.
See what happens.
Okay.
Oh.
I guess it's Reddit, maybe.
It's not very good. Whatever it is. Go down.
Oh, here's the stats.
Stress up to affecting down to
mental darkness up to.
I don't know why we want to do this.
I don't know. I mean, there's probably endings if you like get really stressed out and stuff.
Yep. Back.
Okay. Tinder.
Videos. Want to learn about movies? Or do you
want
to go to Akihabara?
Let's go out.
Okay.
Let's go. Goodbye. Oh, I love this. This is really cute.
It's a little train.
Yeah. Well, alright. I usually don't buy these kinds of things, but I thought- Stop! Let me read one thing at a time, game. I usually don't buy these kinds of things, but I thought Pichon might like it, so I gave in. How do I look? But if I post it on main, I get flamed to death, lol. No?
Cute. Okay.
Going back to my cave like the nerd I am.
Ooh.
Let's play two. Yes. Okay. I had so much fun going to Akihabara. But you know what's weird? All the dudes there are nerds of some kind or another, but a lot of the girls are really pretty because either they either work at a costume cafe or some sort, or they're indie idols. But anyway, let's stream a game this time. I bought some games that the old gamers would like, after all. They see anything from their generation, they'll jump up, LMAO. But retro games are a lot harder, so that's bad for me, boohoo.
Love forever.
She's stressed.
Okay.
She's still stressed.
Okay.
All right. The end. I don't think we're gonna make rent.
That's fine.
Fidget spinner, fidget spinner. Life stands for losing initiative, screw everything. F everything. Peace sign. Right.
Okay.
Okay. Ignoring you.
But I disagreed to you. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, it's not my fault that these are my only ways of communicating.
Not forever. Okay.
Okay. So not cute.
Okay.
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 Okay. Ignoring you.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, she's sleepy.
Okay.
Okay. And she's an orb!
Okay.
Okay.
Cool, all we right. Won.
We win.
Ready for stream?
Yep. Let's play two!
Let's go.
Do it. Begin.
Begin. Magical girl transformation! And...
Just went to Akihabara. That place is now filled with more maid cafes and crime gangs than anything, but...
Sup, Kenjo? Sup, Kenjo? You new here? Yeah. I work at a maid cafe.
Nice.
I've never been to Akihabara. I wanna go.
I'm glad the retro game shops are still doing well.
Yay. Nice. Did you buy a game?
Did I do something about this?
What's wrong with it?
I don't know.
I bought a game.
I bought a game about vampire hunters who go into this evil castle. It's called, Castlevania.
That character's in Smash. Can we give you tips?
Yes.
What is this?
I love the gothic vibes. And how, like, epic the OST is. Boss battles are pretty hard, but oh well.
Delete.
I can keep going.
Alright.
Strunk! Do we want this negativity in our chat?
No.
Get out of here. Oh, that gave us a bunch of followers or whatever. I want to play the entire series, but a lot of the games are really hard and rare to find.
Love the OST. I like Dungeon Crawlers.
Should I?
Why not?
Yeah, sure.
We keep not having two of them because we're waiting for the perfect one.
Do you play games on a Steam? Boo.
What's wrong with that?
It's nothing wrong with it. I just hate that it's called a Steam. The characters in Splash 2, go.
What's wrong with it that? They're saying Steam, but they just tweaked it slightly.
I know. It's a silly pun.
Yeah.
So I'm saying boo to it.
Proud of them for that.
Booing it.
No! Not to be proud, don't boo it.
Boo.
Wow, that's pretty good at games. Yeah, that wasn't a bad stream. You did it.
Won't give up. Not until I've hunted and killed every last vampire. I'm not actually gonna play the game, I'm just gonna talk about it. For a little, like, for a minute. Can we give you tips? No. Wait, what? I like dungeon crawlers.
No backseat gaming.
Oh, backseat gaming tips. I thought you meant money tips. Yeah, I'm playing the badass lady in the power suit. See ya. Peace.
Alright. Thank you, K-Angel. That's not K-Angel. Thank you, K-Angel.
Thank you, K-Angel. Alright, we're a lot closer to 10,000 now. I'm an angel, so it actually makes a lot of sense for me to slay vampires and evil creatures and stuff.
Give you 200,000 yen in super chats. You gave me that much courage.
Sure. Just Docker boy.
Yeah, it's the egg. 1 billion. Boy. Get out of here, egg boy.
It's Docker Eggman?
It is. Let's plays are pretty standard as far as streams go, but the smallest slip-up can make you lose viewers, so I'm kind of scared to do them. It's a really big bet you have to place on your skills and how well you talk. I feel like I learned a lot this time. Whatever you say.
I don't know that I disagree with that. Alright, keep going. We're so close.
The mic here, people have been complaining about my sounds, so this is really good, actually. Maybe I should take it with me to karaoke. The kind of mic you use for this is not the kind of mic you use for karaoke.
I'm dead.
Dead. Oh no, she's distressed.
Sorry.
Now she's drunk again?
Okay.
Oh, she's sleepy. I see you're not sleeping. I can see you. Why do I have a webcam in your room?
OMG.
OMG. Sweating.
Okay.
The music get faster.
It did. Okay. Not forever. Not forever again.
Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Bye. Oh, you can make this your whole screen. I don't want that.
Hang out. Can't do anything about video games still. Where can we go?
What?
Where can we go?
Oh, where else can we go?
Yeah.
Harajuku will get an idea.
What else can we do?
Oh, we can go to Disneyland.
That won't give us an idea, though.
I know, but it's funny. We can do the internet things.
Alright, let's do one of those.
Okay, which one do you want to do?
I don't know, what do they all do? That one's pre-stream alert. Go down.
Mm-hmm.
No. That's not up your stats at all. You going down? Cinephile.
Okay. Yeah, let's watch a movie. Oh, is it a scary movie?
Is it a scary movie?
I like watching pack openings, but it's not exactly exciting when the rich streamer does it. I only like watching the poor streamers pull cards because the stakes are higher. But then the interesting ones become popular and they become rich, so it's tough finding good content. Ah. Okay. Someone was doing Pokemon cards. Alright.
Yeah. Go up.
The streaming site I use updated. No other anime does it like idol animes, truly. And the best ones are the kids' idol anime. But watching the girls work so hard for their idol dreams makes me a bit sad over how, in reality, what's most important is how much money you can squeeze out of the fans. Idol anime is so pure. Wish that were me. Why is the real world so harsh? I think I'll talk about kids' anime on stream to teach my viewers the power of magic and of hopes and dreams.
This.
New idea!
This. Okay.
Alright. Time for dusk.
Okay.
It's time for dinner. I'm serving up salad fingers with a rusty spoon.
Love forever. So cute.
A salad fingers reference?
OMG. You know salad fingers, Jess?
I do.
OMG.
Oh, you're an orb.
This.
Tell me you weren't paying attention without telling me you weren't paying attention.
This.
This what, huh?
This.
Alright, bye! Okay, it's dusk. What shall we do?
Right. Go out.
There. To...
Harajuku?
Harajuku? Okay.
Oh.
Popular?
You won't be home until tomorrow.
Maybe not.
Don't be out all night. That's bad for your health.
Yeah.
What about internet?
Okay. Another idea from video streaming.
Okay, let's do it.
Why are you so nervous while you're watching stuff?
She likes to watch nervous things.
I've been streaming a lot of anime by myself recently. Let me know in the replies if you have any recommendations. Give me a sec, lady. I'm looking. Shut up, girlfriend. Okay. Angel explains what makes a nerd. Alright.
Okay.
Lying around with Peachen and watching late night anime is probably my fave thing ever. Is that the study girl? Is that the study girl from the streams? The lo-fi stream? I think it might be. Very silly. Alright, what do you have to say? Oops. I didn't talk to her all night. All evening. Whoops. I love videos where the person just has fun talking about what they like. Even better if you learn something new from it. One of the best things about the internet is that there's so much weird info that you'd never learn at school floating around. Not that I would really know what you learn at school because it never really went. I may be a stupid idiot with mental issues and a horrific academic record, but I still want to share all the things I've turned up researching and things that I'm interested in. I'm gonna do a stream talking about things that I think my darling little nerds will like. And to do that, I guess I'll have to start at the very beginning with nerds themselves. I've already done plenty of research on them. Let's do this. I just woke up, but I already want to go back to bed. Let me die, please.
Okay.
I'm dead. Okay. Selfie time.
I thought you were dying in bed.
I'm dead. Oh no! Closer than body with my foot.
OMG!
OMG. Oh, now it's selfie time again. Alright, well, I'm dead again. Okay, I'm still dead.
I'm dead.
Okay!
She's okay with that.
She's fine. Alright. Nerd or nerd talk or what makes a nerd?
Click on them, see what they do.
Okay.
Give our bonus times 2. Dress goes up by 14, communication goes up by 1 for that one. What was the other one? I did the exact same. 6.4.
Yeah. Oh, this one gives you a cinephile bonus.
Ooh, do it. Here we go. Shit, we've almost hit 10,000 viewers.
I know.
I wish we could do that in a week.
I look over at our actual real life viewers, and I am sad. we're all friends. We're all nerds. It's your favorite idol, Angel.
Just checking things out. Friends, what are we talking about today?
Oh, she has glasses on.
You're so cute.
Any of you grown adults here like kids anime? Do you also wake up early like a 5-year-old to watch them?
I watch them, but...
I struggle so hard to get up in the morning. Man. Yeah.
I record them. I like watching kids anime. You watch the kids superhero shows too? My Hero Academia? Oh yeah.
Yes. You know, when I was still an angel in training, I was saved from my loneliness by a particular girl's anime.
Okay.
And I think that what makes them so appealing is how pure they are. Seeing the girls work so hard for their dreams and aspirations and love is just so inspiring, you know?
I'm so glad we can talk about kids' anime. I love girls.
I'm gonna not have that one. That one's fine. I don't like that one.
I love anime with little girls.
Yeah, but the laugh seems creepy. And when times are tough, their friends and family are here to share something. Watching them makes me feel like I'm... Like, my pretty bad thoughts have been purified. That's why I like them.
Ooh. I understand that. I watched a lot of those really cute kind of animes when I was going through tough times back at Cornerstone. Mm. They made me feel better.
I'm a little girl.
Okay.
Sure you are. yes. What anime do you like? IKR. What's IKR in relation to? Oh, I know, like, right? I love anime with little girls or something? When I remember...
All I know is watching my purity in the heart once, it makes me cry.
And when I remember all the nerds watching also had such purity in their hearts once, it makes me cry.
They are still so pure.
Checking comments. You watch this kid's superhero shows too? Yeah, of course. I'll show you my henshin belt sometime. I'm a little girl. Here we can see Exhibit A, a grown adult who thinks they're a little girl. What? Is it
She's
that?
She's convinced that everyone watching her is a poor grown adult.
We did it! We got 10,000. Every girl had an idol growing up. Now I'm going to do my best to become someone that all girls can look up to.
Dr. Robotnik again. I haven't laughed at the streamers in a long time now. We just don't get streamers like you anymore. So many newbies don't know about the old streamers, and it's such a shame.
Once I was playing one of those girl idol games at the arcade, and the girl standing behind me kept staring at the rare card the machine gave me. I felt so bad I gave it to her. Gonna invent time travel so I can beat my past self up. That was my hard-earned money. Okay. Yeah. Just like I sold all of my Pokemon cards before there was a huge boom. Like, right when I got out of college, I'm like, I have so many of these, and I'm sure some of them are worth something.
And
I never got rid of any of my Pokemon cards. I would regret it if I did, even though I would never really look at them. They're mine. I will try to collect those. That's what she's talking about.
Fair, fair.
She worked hard to collect it, and then she just gave it away, so she's upset. She's not saying, oh, I could have sold it for more. No.
Okay.
She's sad that she let her super rare thing go. Hashtag
tomorrow.
Yeah. Go to tomorrow.
Monetization! Yay.
I reached 10k subs.
I reached 10k subscribers. I want to do a celebration stream, but you know, 10k is a nice number, but that's about it. I had more on an old Twitter account, and all I did was post selfies. Now that I'm making content with my brain as well, I need to surpass that. 10k is just a stepping stone. First step I'm taking is a legendary angel, but I'm gonna get everyone to celebrate it anyway. LOL.
This.
This. Oh.
Ooh.
A new idea for a stream. Thanks for 10k.
Awesome.
This. Oh, you took a selfie. See, now's when you use selfie time because you actually took a selfie. Alright.
Alright.
OMG.
Selfie.
Ame is the best. Love forever.
Who's Ame?
It's either her or us.
We're Peachon.
Oh, then it's her.
You're saying she is the best?
Yeah, she's saying that she's the best.
It doesn't sound like something she'd say.
Sorry. Why are you distressed? I don't care that you're distressed. I know it's selfie time! OMG, it's selfie time! Now tell me you'll never leave your awesome girlfriend!
Okay.
Okay. Sleepy. OMG. Now tell me you'll never leave your awesome girlfriend!
Okay.
Yes. OMG. Okay. Okay. I'm dead. I cast Phoenix Down. Still
Yay.
Dead. You don't cast Phoenix Down. It's an item, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'd like to turn the music down a little bit. This one's a bit loud.
Is it?
It's louder than it was, I think.
I don't think so. I don't know any difference.
Okay, then maybe it's just it hits my ear differently. I'm dead. Dead? I'm dead! I'm dead! I don't care if it's cute!
Knowing you. There. Okay.
You killed me!
Hanging out?
Sure.
Still no new ideas for video games.
Nope.
Do we have to spend time together before we can play more video games?
Maybe.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Experience?
Oh, click to give head pats!
Do it.
Or? I love you.
Aw.
Love you too.
Keep giving head pats.
A sexy stream! Me love
sexy
you.
Sexy stream. Okay.
Thank you for always being so nice to me. I should carry on your spirit and be nice to my little nerds every once in a while. But you're still the one I love the most, okay? So no need to get jealous.
Love forever.
Love forever. OMG!
Love forever.
OMG. Love forever.
Just spam it.
Love forever.
There we go. That's good.
No!
That's it.
Okay, jeez. Ignore this.
Okay.
Okay, good adjust. I forgot to pay the water bill, so now we have no running water. I messed up.
I don't care.
I don't care! One sec.
I don't care.
Oh, this absolutely is louder. I mean, it's fine, but it is louder.
I don't care.
I don't care!
I don't care.
I don't care. I don't care about you being an orb. Good, I'm glad we understand each other.
What's left?
What do you mean?
Go and sleep. Look at sleep.
Sleeping until tomorrow?
No, we'll miss our stream. Medication?
What?
Medication?
You won't get any more ideas. Oh, you have more medication. Ooh. Stops cough, makes you feel all sorts of things. Streamer's voice is their lifeline, but don't take too many or bad stuff will happen.
Okay. You can really mess with her.
Yep.
Alright, well, we're trying to be successful this time. Next time we play, we're gonna screw it up.
Yeah, take all these pills. I know you trust me with your entire life for some reason, but here, take all these pills.
Alright, back we go. Alright, what internet?
Okay.
We should go back to playing video games. We have enough ideas to last us for a while.
Okay. More video games. Video games. Maybe I'll get more nerd fans if I start streaming fighting games. But the stream comments will probably be super annoying, so maybe not. Learning combos is a pain anyway. I'd rather play gacha with Pichan.
Okay.
Okay.
Fetching you could be pretty high.
Yep. The construction is so annoying. S to G, I'm suing the Ministry of Transport if somebody uses the noise to dox us.
Okay.
Okay.
Fine. Then I'm dead.
Then I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead.
You killed me.
You killed me. Alright, okay. I'm glad we understand each other. Okay.
That's what's doing.
Thanks for 10k?
Yeah.
Begin. Hey cuties, it's me, K-Angel, savior of cyberspace. Your cross is mine to bear.
Hi everyone.
Oh, I can't... Statement. I can't...
Congrats.
I can't do anything.
We're not reading comments for this stream.
Okay. This stream is one to celebrate. Celebrate what, you ask? Well, did you not read the title? I can't read.
What are you doing? Just don't want to read that one.
No, I don't want to.
Yeah. This is nothing for you, I'm sure. You can go much further.
Yeah, you could take all of your clothing off. That's right, I, K-Angel, have reached 10,000 subscribers.
Dang, nice. Make it.
You're so cute, you could get way more subscribers.
Thing is, she uses... Oh.
And I'm only going to get bigger and bigger. Physically. Here I go, expanding. I'm gonna shine brighter than ever, so just watch.
Can't wait to see you get even bigger. Everyone subscribe, we need to blow her up.
With dynamite.
This bit was something tasty.
Well, let's talk about the internet today. I bet you guys are curious about how I came to be.
Yes, tell me the
story. You know, I really hated adults. They're always so fake. So I decided to be a fake adult. I'm 14, I'm 10.
That's like gross.
I hated being at home, I hated being at school. I holed up in my room with my PC to avoid all the adults in my life. There were also a lot of adults on the internet, but they were all true to themselves. Go to school. I feel the same. She's ranting, lol. Why do I find you being a dropout cute?
I don't know.
And there's nothing wrong with it, but... Are you shut in and also this cute? That's not fair. Lots of makeup. Pat, pat. They weren't ashamed of being into anime or manga or porn or whatever, unlike the adults outside. They were so free, so natural. No. Chat, what are you doing? No, chat! I thought to myself, I want to live like that. I want to live on the internet and be true to myself.
Yeah.
I guess that wasn't too interesting, but I'm glad I could share it with you guys. Bless.
Bless.
Got a lot of super chats. A lot of money.
Well, 30,000 viewers for that.
Yeah. Hello, all you pure cinnamon roll ooh-woo bean nerds. Thanks for celebrating 10K with me. I'm gonna keep
I drew a picture of you!
Oh, heck, that's cool. I'm gonna keep working hard so that everyone in the world knows my name. Please keep sending me your support.
I wish all I had to do was, we reach 10,000K viewership in order to get 40,000K viewership.
We could do a 10K stream, but we only have 38 followers. We could just name a stream, congrats, on like 10K. Like, there's nothing stopping us. Also, we keep streaming when Kara's working. No!
Maybe you should find out when Kara's working.
And plan around it?
Well, no, but then at least we know when she's doing it.
Okay. Well, to tomorrow.
Okay. I got DM'd about what?
I got DM'd about a potential sponsorship. Yo, sponsorship, we're entering big leagues, baby! See what it says. We'd like you to do a review for our new natto flavored cola, blah blah. I said they'll pay me with a year supply of natto flavored cola.
OMG.
OMG. A new idea. Trying out new drink. Hashtag ad.
Okay.
Yeah, why not? A job's a job. I'll do my best. But wow, this means I'm a real professional streamer now. OMG.
Yeah. Okay, OMG?
OMG! You're an orb!
OMG?
OMG!
Okay.
Alright, bye.
I think...
Yeah?
What can we still do? We can go out, right?
We can go on the internet, we can go out to... Harajuku?
I think we should sleep.
Sleep all day?
Sleep till tomorrow.
Alright.
She needs a break. You work hard.
Miss out on streaming. Yeah, it's fine. Good night. I can't sleep. The moment I got into bed, all these horrible memories just came flooding back to me.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Bad face. Guess I'll just pray that the other insomniacs on the internet can get some sleep tonight.
Okay. No. Oh, wait.
I'll be their guardian angel. Sleepy time!
Okay. And tomorrow.
Sure. Secret.txt?
Okay, go tomorrow.
Actually, wait. I wanna check something. Oh, wait, what? Oh, Saws, I didn't mean to call you.
Love forever.
Yeah.
Love forever. Okay.
I kinda wanna check something. Well, first of all, okay, yeah, no, she still doesn't let you do it. What if you go into the actual files?
What
if you go into the actual files? Look at secret.txt.
I mean, you could, but it's also entirely possible we'll find out what it means later in the game.
Okay, fine. Because we had Doki Doki on my mind.
Mm-hmm. But until you play through Doki Doki and gotten to the horror elements, you're not going to do much by just randomly deleting stuff. You could break the game.
Yeah, you can get something.
Until you know what's going on, you can't know what you need to do in Doki Doki.
You can delete files before you know what it's for, and it reacts.
If you delete files, yeah, but you wouldn't know which files you need and which files you don't.
Yes.
You could end up deleting files the game actually needs, and then the game would just break.
That's true. It would actually break, not fake break.
You could break the game, is what I meant.
Yes.
If you don't have the slightest idea what's going to happen in Doki Doki, you are going to have... If you know it, mess with the files, but you don't know how, and you just go into your files and start deleting things.
I wasn't gonna delete anything, I was gonna look for secret.txt!
Yeah, but you said you were comparing it to Doki Doki and how you mess with stuff in Doki Doki. But you don't mess with stuff in Doki Doki until after you know what's going on in Doki Doki.
Okay, fair enough.
Or you might break Doki Doki.
Yes.
Alright. So close, Giant.
Alright, what do you wanna do?
There's not much left she has. There's not much left to give her ideas. check out the internet.
Okay.
We have those, and we have going out. What do you want to do?
I want to advertise.
Okay, do it.
I love you all, mwah! Can't believe people got excited over such a short post. They're so simple, but it's important to be able to enjoy the simple things in life. People who can do so are 1,000 times more awesome than I could ever be. Looks like the best
you're
way
such
to-
I can't see. Gotta move it over. Did you read what Ame said?
Hmm?
Did you read what Ame said about spending the Super Pochaps? Not on Giant. On social media.
Where?
Push okay. Push minimize. I said not on Giant, I said on social media. Right here. And to celebrate even more,
I'm gonna spend all the super chats on an even better setup. Gotta invest it all into delivering more higher quality streams for everyone. Also, rent.
Yes, that's what I say. What about rent, Ame? You're such a beautiful young woman, Angel. You remind me of my daughter. She hasn't called me in years. I didn't know you had a daughter, Robotnik.
Yeah. What's her name? Maria. I
I don't know if he's actually, if she actually is or not. I don't think she actually is.
She's not.
Okay. But I thought.
Okay.
Go.
I was gonna go with it though, but you had to contradict yourself. Okay. Go up. Up. There. Read it.
Looks like the best way to get views is to jump on whatever game bandwagon's happening at the time.
That is actually not a good way to get games, to get views, if you're a new streamer, as we have very much found out. Because see, when it's a big popular game and a bunch of the big-name streamers are playing it, nobody's gonna go to the no-name streamers and watch them play it instead.
Unless they're like, man, I love this game, I wanna watch a million people play it, you know.
Yeah, but she said the best way to get views is to do that. No, not really.
Let's
the best way to do it is to play a game that nobody's ever heard of until there are no Let's Plays of for the entire game. And then you can get a bunch of people to watch you because you are literally the only one who has Let's Played that game.
You're the only choice.
Such as Poof.
Hi, Sarah. No, we're not going on a walk right now. Yes.
Such as Poof's Kindergarten.
Yep.
Alright.
That's players be like, plays the same game as everyone else, plays in the same way as everyone else, is surprised when people get bored of their content. But me too, I'm jumping on this. No dignity, only your account.
I don't think we play in the same way as everyone else. And we definitely don't really play the same games as everyone else.
Yep. I don't know what, like, what it, do you mean by playing it in the same way as everyone else?
Go to dust?
Some folks are speedrunners, some folks are... Maybe I should just spam the Depression Pals hashtag.
Okay.
Okay. Ignoring you. Sad.
You know, that's fair.
Sad. Dead.
No,
you made me sad and then I died.
Sorry. Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry, I said.
Sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
Dead. I died again.
Sorry.
I'm sorry that you're an orb.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright. Not cute. Okay. Cool, good. What's left?
We could do social media again. We could do vanity search. We could do ST.
I don't even know what that is. That would make me
uncomfortable. Let's do it. Oh, no? You don't want to do that one?
She's being the next team. I can have a cute face with you anywhere. No one asked Hater. I want to shower with her with Super Chat. Okay.
Want to post? Thank you?
Oh, this is the official posting site for K-Angel fans.
Oh.
K-Angel fans, get over here. Let's say hi.
Okay, I'll post on there. Yeah?
Wow. She does not like this place.
Yeah.
Oh, that makes sense. See what the Anons are saying. Anons are typically...
not very cool.
Douchebags. That's why they're Anons. Okay, you want to post to the Anons?
Yeah, let's do it.
Hi, Anons.
Kind of going through it, so no stream today. Sorry, I'm gonna be taking some time off for my mental health, but I'll be back soon. This girl I used to be friends with blocked me and is now talking bad about me all over ST. There's a bunch of posts with information that only she knows. Why? That's my entire week ruined. I'm gonna go eat some ice cream.
Why did you do that, sis?
You get an idea?
Okay.
I thought about this while surfing the net, LMAO, who says that anymore, but Don't you ever get curious about what cringy things people have done online in the past? I reckon I could turn my past cringe into content or something. It's a good idea, but ugh, TBH, I don't really want to do it. Ah, just thinking about it makes me want to die. But the suffering is what makes it interesting, so I guess I gotta. Being a streamer is so hard.
Okay.
Okay. Chat and chill, my secret dark past.
Okay. Go to night.
Go to night. I'm not responding to her at all.
I'll do my best watching.
I'll do my best watching TV, so do your best cleaning the bath. Ichan, you can do it.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, time to stream.
Yeah, you know how you said no stream tonight? You're streaming.
Let's play 3.
Okay.
Again. I don't want to see this guy. Shut up, Kangel! Get in there!
Get out there!
So you do whatever I say, and I say go play video games in front of a million people.
Yeah. Hey, cuties! Today I'll be playing a super popular FPS game. It's... But it has kitty ears.
It's Halo Kitty.
Oh my goodness, it's Halo Kitty. We gotta take a minute.
You gonna kill someone?
Halo Kitty.
Yeah, like Hello Kitty.
I get it.
You gonna kill someone? Shoot.
Get out of here, hater.
Kill him, he's dead. Hunt him down, shoot him.
Search and destroy, I shall leave no one alive.
Neat.
Hey.
You're gonna die in 5 seconds.
I don't need you, hater. I don't need haters.
Delete. Go play Doubt 2 Crossing or something instead.
Get out of here.
You did it.
Do you like murder? Hey.
Yes.
Hey.
Yes.
Wait.
You want to leave that one.
Okay, sure. But I want to get rid of this one.
Yay.
Thinking about it, FPS games require high sociality, huh? You have to cooperate with others or you'll fail.
Is this the first time she's actually playing a video game?
Yeah.
That's too nice, you mentioned it.
I think I heard somewhere that people who are good at FPSs are also pretty socially adept. I believe that.
You mean multiplayer FPSs, because I'm really pretty good at FPSs, but I'm not socially adept.
Yes, it means multiplayer. You get a lot of guys.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
Maybe I should practice playing FPSs more, if that makes me more socially adept.
What's sociality?
Yes.
Alright, sure.
That one.
He give you some tips.
He doesn't like tips, remember?
Okay, but get out of here, tips. Because they have to think about the other players before taking action, right? That's cool of them. I can never summon the type to just charge in. So everyone else, please protect me. Oh, hey, samesies. Stop making everyone carry for you? Oh, no.
Yay, let's stretch. We're doing it. We're keeping the stress low.
Yay.
Okay, when are we going to play the game, play it properly? Dude, that's rude.
I don't understand why people pay to say mean things.
I'm not here to watch you fail at such an easy game.
Get out of here, you.
Ooh, even less stress.
Oh, she's shaky.
Everyone's doing less stress now. It's getting boring.
Okay.
Okay, then don't watch.
Then
go
don't
away.
Go watch someone else.
I'm sure you'll get better at this. What bugs me is when people are like, when people hate on less players for playing games their way. Like, no, you have to play it this way, and then, you know, they get all bitter and sassy and rude.
Oh, oof. Well, Kangel is best girl. And also they're there.
Like, you know, like, it happened. Like, the Undertale fandom.
Oh,
was
yeah.
Just
like, you have to play nasty. It specifically this way. It's like, no, that. I mean. Yeah. And I probably wasn't.
Bendy fandom was also nasty. The FNAF fandom was also kind of nasty. But, I mean, there is a way to play the games that it was designed to be played. That mm-hmm. works.
Do you like
best,
murder?
But.
Yeah.
Undertale is all about choices. To say they can't make their own choices defeats the mm-hmm. point. None of you guys have
one. Just kidding. That's sociality. No, none of us have sociality.
Yeah.
It's okay. I accept it.
Yay. You did
cute.
It.
Bless what? Do your best. Cute. Bless what?
We're at 61,000.
Nice. I love playing games with everyone. Thanks for always coming along in my streams. Let's keep this party going forever and ever. Yeah, cause I never had any friends to play games with, lol. Can't believe I'm spoiling my heart out here.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
You ain't the only one who can bless, lol. Bless.
Shut up, Ubotnik.
Tomorrow, we can pay rent. Alright, I'm gonna start being more proactive with my work. You too, okay, Peachon? Let's get the spread together. Sound like such a generic, happy-go-lucky, idle, gross? Why do I have to be more proactive and do more work?
Yes, Al.
I guess, yeah, we can get the spread together, but you don't really have to do more work or anything. You're fine the way you are. Crying.
Okay.
Alright. Go. Oh. I lowered her stress.
Yay. Love forever.
Love forever. It is selfie time.
Love forever. Okay, good. We're good here.
Okay.
Now. So.
Hmm?
No idea incoming? What?
Yeah.
Actually, we're pretty good for now. Let's just play a bunch of video games until...
Okay.
Get a much higher level. We're only level 8.
We need to be a pro gamer.
Oh, you're talking.
I got too into playing rhythm games and my neighbor started banging on my walls. My room is turning into a real-life rhythm game.
Go to dust.
Maybe I should go talk bad about some haters. That'll clear my head. Haters be like, sees anyone go on a date in their uniform and starts frothing in the mouth? What?
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So not cute!
Sorry. Okay, you sleep.
Okay. I also sleep.
Okay, you be drunk.
Okay, you can be drunk. You're allowed. You can be an orb.
You're an orb, that's okay too.
That's okay.
Everything is okay. Cool.
Potassium!
Just okay, get it? Alright.
Potassium! Potassium! Chris, get the banana.
Chris, get the banana.
Potassium!
The banana, Chris. Go get it. You can do it. I believe in you, Chris. Look at the banana.
Well, she killed me again.
Aw. But I'm dead, so it doesn't matter what you say. Yeah. We beat her.
Okay! Now.
More games?
Yeah, more games.
We're gonna be the pro-best gamer that ever was.
Need to grind.
Yay. Good night.
Good night. Saw a couple going to therapy at the clinic the other day. Is that it?
Don't be dying.
That's also sad. I'm sad.
You know what I mean?
Well, now I'm dead. I got ignored to death.
Cap. Okay, night time.
Dream.
Dream time.
What do you want to do?
We're pretty good at that one.
What?
You want to go to the highest colored one, typically.
Oh, yeah, sure. Okay.
Those are things you're good at. Man, that one's gonna stress her out a lot.
Yeah, cause she's talking about her past.
Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah. Yay. This is a good horror game.
You go, here hi, you go. Let's go. Good meow evening. I used to browse the wiki for those vocal synthesizers back in the day.
Same law. Wait, does that mean we're about the same age? Nod. Sing a vocal bot song.
Can we hear you sing, please?
Yay.
I wrote down my own interpretations of the lyrics there. Oh no.
Delete. That got heavy.
No, what? It didn't. Get out of here. Everyone made fun of me and bullied me a lot.
Now it got heavy. He was a little early.
Oh, that hurts to read. There, head pat.
I just hear Tammy.
Pat up my drink, LMFAO. They got turned into copy pastas and people even made dramatic readings. No, not the copy pasta. Oh my goodness,
oh my
do we
gosh.
Know the
Do
copy?
We know the copy pasta?
Probably. That was when I first thought that all nerds should die!
Yep.
Did I?
Yep.
Okay. What'd you write? Haha, screw them all!
We have the making of a serial killer.
Delete.
Aw. Please forgive me.
What? Yeah, you can stay.
Kay Angel, best girl. You always know what to say. I love you.
I'll read some comments. Can we hear you sing, please? You want to hear me sing? Buy me a better mic then, please. Rip. Right, LOL. Crickets. Plus. Plus what? Your best.
Do your best.
You're blessed.
I'm a big fan, thanks.
I must steal my cringe away. Cringe passed away, lest I explode.
Thank you, Kanto. You're the only thing I get up to my poopy poop office and my soul sucking garbage work for.
It's going to plague my thoughts again, and I won't be able to sleep tonight. But Cerebrospinal Fluid Explosion Girl is really good, and I did have a lot of fun with it. At least the memories aren't all bad, I guess.
You did not get very many views for that one. I wonder why.
Cause she's just talking about how she's what used to be cringe. I don't know.
But it was a second level kid in chat.
I don't know.
Go to tomorrow. Monetization approved.
Oop!
What was all that?
I think I clicked on go to tomorrow instead of... Cause I clicked on this just as it slid up and go to tomorrow was under my mouse as I was clicking it.
Click and scroll up.
Yep. Monetization approved, woohoo! Now we won't get evicted, cause those online nerds can pay our rent for us. Dodged a bullet there, I don't wanna have to stream out on the streets. You know, some things may be cliche, but they're cliched for a reason, like this. Welcome home, darling. Would you like to have a bath, have your dinner first, or a bath, or me?
You.
You. Aw, Pigeon, you're so naughty! Not that it's a bad thing. All right then.
You just mega lowered your stress. Good job, sis.
I did it.
And skipped the entire day.
Can you pick up some eggs today? They're on sale, please, and thank you. I can't do it. I don't have that capability. I'm sitting here.
Everything's closed.
Sorry.
We were doing stuff all day long.
No. Sorry.
We were on a date.
Yep.
Sorry. Sorry. I'm broken. I mean, can't stop apologizing.
Sorry.
There we go.
Okay.
Time for stream. Sexy stream.
Yeah, I was thinking that as well.
Aw, it really tanks our affection. Probably a good thing.
That's probably good, because we're at 77.
Uh-huh.
Hey cuties, I hope all your nerds are going through it today too.
I'm really going through it.
We get rid of
that. I wanna die.
Get rid of that.
Okay. I like the music in this game.
Yep. You're beautiful. I'm not a nerd. You're also good for always trying so hard. It's okay if you're jobless, just being alive is enough.
My girlfriend married me. You're the most jobless of them all. Delete. She has a job. She works hard every day. You do harder than all of us. She streams pretty much every day. She's probably exhausted.
But personally,
just couldn't do that.
I hate being told that just being alive is enough. Such an empty compliment.
I feel that too. You tell him. I feel worse now. Shush, go away. We don't want you.
Go away. Go away.
If I die, go away.
Go away, ugh.
Goodbye, ugh.
Bye. I have a really good pick-me-up for you guys today.
Here we go. Yo! I'll be your team, yeah.
What? Smooch!
Moe. My real life angel. Love.
Sure. I've always wanted to try that, but now I have, I'm so embarrassed I could die.
Yay. I give this an A+.
My first kiss.
I'm so happy.
Then die.
Depending on first force, it's weird. Delete.
Thank you for
the kiss for you, moi.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, you're too cute! Do again, please. I'm gonna make you my girlfriend.
Okay. Eyes. Let's see what you guys thought. Love! Thank you for the super chat too. I love a man who can send me both love and money. A thank you kiss for you, mwah! Thanks! Please go die!
Why do you guys think less or whatever? Don't tell them to go die, why?
That's not a good way to get subscriber.
Yes, it is. Look. I hate you. I like you. She said 100,000.
Good job. Well, this is a lot of tweets.
Go down. OMG Quiet Angel will
Forever and always be an idol for the people. I promise to never betray you guys, so please keep on showing me the love you've all been so generous with.
You look just like me when I was a young lady. I'm old and wrinkly now though. Laugh.
Streaming's good
now, but don't you dare forget to rest too. What's rest?
I don't know.
Well, look at her stress level. We probably do something about that.
Probably. Okay. Did the deed for the first time we moved in together. After the first time we moved in together. It was amazing. We have great chemistry both emotionally and physically. No one but P-Chan can satisfy me now. Did you all like what you saw today? If you did, let's play again tomorrow. Mwah.
Imagine being a grown butt woman and doing this kind of poop online. I bet she's on drugs.
Did some basic pandering and my stats are skyrocketing. Have I found my shortcut to fame? But the longest way around is the shortest way home, right? But I can't just ignore this growth.
Okay.
Okay, tomorrow.
Aw, she's sad.
New Twitter. I'm gonna get a huge rest tonight. So, if you see this post, promise me you'll go to bed early and get lots of sleep. We'll see each other again tomorrow, filled with energy.
Can you lend me 40k yen, please? I'll pay you back next month, I swear.
No.
Go away, loser. Go tomorrow.
I reached 100k subscribers. This is my first time reaching so many. I don't know what's going to happen from here, so I'm a bit nervous. But it still feels good to see my stats climb.
Yay! It feels weird that there's no yay emoji.
Yeah, no, there's no yay. You know, I'm always complaining about the nerds and stuff, but I wouldn't be here without their support and their faith.
This.
I need to thank them for their devotion. They are the ones that turned me from an internet-addicted girl to an angel. Yeah.
Love forever.
Okay. For my next stream, I'm gonna talk a bit about the internet and try to tell everyone how grateful I am for all of them.
Okay.
New idea for a stream! Okay. Didn't I stream the 10k one like 2 days ago? 3 days ago?
Right. 3 days ago.
That's you killed me again.
That's just how making money on the internet works. Yeah, it's just...
You can't see me, but I'm looking over at our stream dashboard.
32 viewers.
38 followers.
38.
38.
I'm dead.
Still
not
dead.
Cute. I'm dead. You know what's nice? You know what's nice though, sis?
What?
When we stream, we do periodically get somebody watching and commenting on our stuff.
I know, it's super fun.
Move out? Hang out?
Oh.
What? What's that?
Oh, wait. Get an idea from this.
That's from sleeping together. Let's do it.
Yeah. Okay. Yep.
It lowers our stress by quite a bit.
It does. It does. What's something you guys are really into these days? Mine is a secret.
She's cute, but everything else about her is trash. I started watching some of your videos because I heard you were popular, but to each their own, I guess.
I love everything about P-chan. I feel like my brain is gonna leak out of my head from how good it feels. I wanna have sex tomorrow too, no shame. Okay.
No shame.
No shame. No need for shame. Go. Oh, that was another great night last night. I love you. I never
can't do that about... yet. We have to do a different one.
What?
We can't do that one yet. We have to do a different one.
I never thought about doing it in my K-Angel outfit, but wow, wait, my clothes are kind of crumpled. Do you think it'll be fine on camera? Oh, well, if I accidentally flash a boob or whatever, I'll get more views. Or, I don't know, is that... Yes,
if it were YouTube, you get disbanded, girl.
Yeah. Is that okay to say for our streams or not? I don't know where this word lies. For you.
I don't know, this is a weird game. Let's just keep going.
Okay, go to night. Parts of my room that don't show up on camera are getting so messy, but making everyone think that you have a neat room is an art in of in itself.
Yay. That's what I was telling you. You gotta make sure to see more of your room.
Yeah, I'm not doing a great job of that.
No.
Just because, you know, cleaning's hard.
It is. Your room is probably way cleaner than mine.
Probably. I do have a bunny in it who does make a mess all the time. Okay, love.
Okay.
Alright.
Stream time?
Sure.
We gotta do the bottom one.
Yep. Yes, we will watch the animation every time.
Well, yeah, it's adorable. Hey, K-Angel. Hey, K-Angel. Hey, K-Angel. Hey, K-Angel. Hey, K-Angel.
Hey, cuties, it's me, K-Angel, the internet angel.
Party time. Let's go. The angel of the hour. Congrats.
We did it, y'all. 100K. Woo! To celebrate, I'll tell you guys a bit more about myself.
100K? Wow. You've grown so much as an angel.
In the less than 2 weeks you've been streaming.
Wow, you kinda grew so big so fast, no kidding. A super popular angel.
I'm an angel that came down to Earth from heaven to save everyone on the internet.
Mm-hmm. Default setting too strong.
Okay.
I feel like you've said something similar before. Well, yeah, she has. That's like one of her catchphrases, that's the backstory. Thank you for coming to bless us. It's so gross down here. Just go back to heaven.
The internet is oversaturated with users and content. It's hard to tell what to believe in. Whenever you feel lost, I want you to know that you can believe in me.
Okay. I believe in you. Save us. My angel. Got it.
And all believers will be saved. You just need to have faith in me. As the internet angel, I will always be by your side.
I'm so glad to have met you.
I watch you every day.
Congratulations! I'm so happy for you.
Whenever you feel the loneliness crushing you, or when you're anxious, you just need to cry. Just come on down to my channel, and I'll be waiting here for you with a smile. Wonk.
Yeah. Your smile is bright enough to illuminate the hearts of all 100,000 of us. Even though only 25% of us are here.
They had other stuff to do.
Your smile is so angelic. My anxiety scares me.
I mean, yeah?
I was saved by you. Cute.
I know what it feels like to have nothing and no one.
But you have Peachon.
I skipped school a lot, so I didn't have any friends. Only the people online cared about what I had to say.
I love it when you're vulnerable. Go to school! Can we be friends, please? At least you've got your looks! I didn't know angels had to go to school, too. That was funny.
Yep. I got bullied a lot at school for being so cute and pretty, too. Jealousy is a disease.
I don't think that's typically how it works.
I also got made fun of for being socially awkward and stupid and messed up in the head.
How was your life that poopy, Lal? Poor you, okay.
So I know how it feels. And now, I want to be here for anyone that needs it. As long as you have faith in me, I will find you within the darkness.
Yay. Thank you, Kanjo. Please watch over me. Next stop, 1 mil. Let's go.
Let's go.
Guess that makes you an archangel now. Mwahaha.
Remember, you're never alone. Bless.
Bless. Thank you again today for the stream. Thank you for streaming, K Angel. Aw, we did it, sis.
Sleepy. I can't promise to save everyone because that would be a lie. But if just one person can be saved by my presence, then I would say it was worth descending to the internet.
Angel, I do some fan art of you. Could you please take a look?
Want to look at it more. There we go. Jeez.
Oh, that's cute.
It's very cute. If my smile can grant souls salvation, then I'll keep smiling for all the viewers on the other side of the screen.
Yay. Don't be sad.
You know how, like in anime, often the male main character will pat a female character's head? And then she'll be like, eh, hey, hey, blush or whatever? Every time every time I see that, I think, no, what if the anime nerds see that and think that's all it takes to make a girl happy? Like, we ain't that easy, y'all.
Sorry. Oh, click to give me head pack. Okay.
I say that, but...
Alright, you did it. Love forever.
Okay.
All done.
I just...
Is very high.
Dressing what?
Very high.
Yes.
Okay, internet? All we got left are those three things, and we can go places. Where can we go? We can go many places.
Ooh! I misread this as Nanako, and I'm like, Nanako, what are you doing here?
Okay, where do you want to go?
Parks are fun.
Parks are fun. It'll raise our affection even more. Let's go. Oh dear.
It's fine.
Oh yeah, we're gonna do a sexy stream. Let's just tank our affection. We'll be fine.
What did I just hear? Oh, it's like dishes.
Going out is the...
Going out is the best! Stop doing that! Stop it! Going out is the best because I don't have to think about the nerds. Story times are always easy to do for a chat stream. But I don't have many good stories. See, that's my problem. I don't have many good stories. It's like, talk about stuff. I'm like, I don't have that many good stories! I didn't go to school, so my life really sucked until I met you. When I say it sucked, I mean that really sucked. Like, no one ever told me I did a good job or that I did well at anything.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh. I guess I could talk about something.
Oh. I guess I could talk about the emptiness of life or something. The good thing about the internet is that you can talk about nothingness and people will still listen.
Okay.
Okay. Leaving the park at night and going home is always kind of sad. Reminds me of when I was a kid. Ah, the nostalgia. I used to hate parks because they were always filled with people having fun, and being an introvert, I always felt really out of place. It became a reminder of the kind of fun someone like me would never be allowed to experience. But going with Peach-chan is good, is okay. Good, even.
Good night. Alright. They say that money.
They say that money can't buy happiness, but it's not like happiness is the only thing you need to get in life.
Okay.
Okay. You killed me. I'm dying easier and easier every time.
Bam, dead.
Never checking my DMs ever again.
Okay. So not cute. She mad at you now.
Her not affection is not going down.
Yeah, you can't affect it in here. This doesn't accomplish anything besides get you conversation some. Get you little piece of conversation sometime. This is just neither of you wanting to let the other person have the last word.
Yep.
Okay. Stream.
The sexy stream?
Let's do it. That goes up a lot. Alright, here we go. After this, we need to seriously lower our stress, because it's bad, sis. Our stress is bad.
Yep.
It can be at close to 90.
What? I thought the stress was at like 50.
It's going up a lot after this stream.
Oh, okay.
It's going to go really high.
Hey, cuties! It's your favorite internet angel, Kangel.
You are my angel. She says K angel. Look
okay,
at that,
they're
both capitalized. Can't you see it?
Yeah, I see it.
But look at these people, they're not capitalized yet, which is why we
Whoop! Let's get rid of that one.
Yay, we lowered the stress a little bit. That's going to be important.
What should we talk about today? Oh, I know. I got a bit of trivia about the corned beef I ate yesterday. Yeah?
I've never been so interested in corned beef before in my life.
Okay.
Oh, yay, corned beef trivia. Please talk about corned beef every day.
I don't understand.
Sing it all flirty like.
Did you know that corned beef is shaped so because old canning methods, which would... Why is your bow moving? Yo, shut up. That Yelp LMAO, that...
That one and only ray of hope in this butt place.
Okay.
Whoa. Bado.
Let's get rid of that.
Bye-bye.
That's a stressful comment. I've been waiting for this. The corned beef lore. What? What happened? Ah! Oh, that's why you're... Okay. What? Subbing for sure.
God bless. Thank you,
okay, Angel. Hey, don't look. You can't.
You just got yourself a new fan.
Yep.
Okay, Angel for life.
No. I'm not rewarding that. Not getting rewarding you for that. For saying that.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Mother, for having me. Should I probably...
Okay.
Sure.
Should give her something. Otherwise, she won't think anybody commented on her videos.
Yeah.
She didn't get big. I can feel it. Okay, Angel, best.
She just made me smile for the first time in my life.
Okay.
All right, bud.
I will never forget this dream for as long as I live.
Okay. How long are you gonna stand there?
Another new fan.
How long are you gonna stand there and be embarrassed?
She's waiting for her turn to be able to react, but I'm addicted to her dreams. She can't do anything yet. Game won't matter.
Oh man.
Ooh, same feel. Good dream. That's all it was. Just good.
Get out of here. Just good. It's excellent.
We're amazing.
We're incredible.
Are we?
I'll read some comments. You filthy degenerate! Take my memory wipe beam. Pew! You just made me smile for the first time in my life. Thanks. I'm crying right now.
Bless.
Is this a song that's made of the quote, Ikum
Bukum?
You're
getting for the stream.
Okay.
Bless. There we go.
Cool. Boom. Did I accidentally go a little bit overboard for today's stream? I'd better delete my archive just in case I don't get banned. Bless! Got way better numbers showing a bit of skin rather than blowing a kiss. Guess I have to be more active rather than passive, but I feel like that's not quite it either.
Aww.
And someone lied and said that you were in my sister's grade at school. I'm sorry. Okay.
Okay. Let's see how much. Oh, she has 78.
78 stress.
You gotta be at less stress.
Yep.
Good night, Cookie. What did you do? What was that big bang you made, Cookie?
Peyton! Guess how many subscribers K-Angel has now? Drum roll, please. However you write the sound. Ta-da! It's 250K! Woo! Yeah! Jeez, those nerds out there must really love me. Man, having so many fans is so much fun. I can post anything and they'll respond and say how cute I am and stuff.
Love forever.
It's doing wonders for my self-esteem. Oh well, it's really sinking in that I'm achieving something with my life. Feels better than any drugs I've taken.
Yay.
Might talk about drugs and happiness on the next stream or something. Feeling vulnerable right now. Okay.
Okay. Ooh.
Okay.
Drugs, celebrating 250k, got it.
Yep. Celebrating selling drugs.
Love forever.
Love forever.
What?
Love forever what? Isn't cute.
Okay.
Alright, what do you want to do?
Sleep?
Okay. Until night?
No.
Until dusk?
No.
Until tomorrow?
Yeah, let's get our stress and mental darkness down.
Good night!
There we go.
She still hates this.
No, she's a 60 stress. What were you expecting? You're making a stream almost every single day non-stop, sis.
Yeah!
You couldn't do that.
No, I could not. I'd be very upset.
Go to tomorrow?
Yeah. Ugh, what's wrong? My silver award is for getting 100,000 subscribers is here. Pretty good for someone who's just started out like me. If I keep this up, I'll become a legendary streamer in no time.
I'm sorry.
Sorry. if I'll get even bigger and next year we can move into a fancy condo and go laugh at the people who live below us. Sorry. I forgive you not. What'd you say? Nice or something?
Okay. I like you.
I like you. I've been trying really hard recently, right? Right? I shall give you permission to pat my head.
Okay, do it.
More. More.
Keep going. Okay. Okay. We're good.
No. Poker eye.
Alright. What's it? Can we get the secret yet?
No.
Okay.
No, we cannot.
Okay.
Okay. I pat her head.
Love forever.
Love forever.
Love forever?
Love forever? Love forever. Love forever! Love forever.
There.
Alright.
Okay. What can we do to lower stress?
Sleep!
Sleep again?
I mean...
Actually, it would make sense to take a few days off to fully remove our stress.
Yeah.
As that would allow us to do more streams in a row.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, let's do it again.
Again?
Yeah.
Good night.
Because you don't lose subscribers for not streaming in this world. Once you have a subscriber, you have them forever.
Yeah.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Okay, go to tomorrow. Hey, do you think it's okay for me to keep living like this?
What's wrong?
Just thinking about stuff.
Okay.
I was just wondering if anyone would even miss me if I were gone. They don't have to watch me. They can just go watch some other streamer, right?
Exactly, and they're choosing to watch you instead. So...
I mean, I don't...
Oh, there we go.
Why is that always an option?
I don't know.
I think you just die is always an option whenever we say anything.
It is.
No way.
Why? You're just saying that. Did you really like me for me, not because I'm pretty?
Well, duh.
See, yeah, of course. What do people even like about me?
You're everything.
Oh, that added a stress.
Oh. Well.
As if nobody wants a factory defect like me. I feel like I shouldn't be allowed to live.
Of course you're allowed.
And I did it right back. That's such a half-baked response, but it did make me laugh a little. I shouldn't take life so seriously. Thanks, Pichan. I love you.
I love you too. Take another 2 days off.
Do you love me?
Yes, I love you.
Yeah, I love you.
Yay.
I love you too. Do you really love me? Do you love me? Do you love me?
That one's tricky, you pick one.
Yes, I really love you.
Yay, you got it right.
I love you. I love you too, Pichon. What should I do? Live as the internet angel? Do your best in life, or, you know.
Why is that always an option?
I don't know. Clearly, that's a route you can take.
Do your best in life, live with the internet angel. Which one do you think is better advice?
Do your best in life. Like, how? That's so vague. Yeah, but like... Yes, I did it wrong. But like... You know... If she's ever like, oh, actually I want to do something else, I want to be supportive.
You were supposed to be that.
It wasn't supposed to just go away.
Here we go.
I was feeling pretty awful about everything, but after talking with Pichon, I feel like I can keep going. Pichon bullies me sometimes and can be really flaky, but it's times like this where I remember that I really do love Pichon.
Alright.
Okay. I just want to chill and do nothing today. Let's feel good together and enjoy the rest of our day with each other.
Love forever. Tell her to go to sleep for the night. Get another stress down.
Okay. OMG.
Alright. Nap time.
Nap time.
Ooh.
What?
We're fixing her. Okay. Again. I can keep going.
Fine right now.
Yay.
Okay.
One more nap.
Hey, what color should I paint my nails next?
Rainbow.
Rainbow. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, that was fast! Aww. Wait, it said two, though. Oh, there it is. I did my nails! Aren't they so pretty? I love this color! I'll be uploading a makeup video sometime in the future.
That's a bunch of colors, girl.
How'd you do it that fast? JK, it's not even me that likes the color, it's Pichon.
Okay. Okay.
Alright. Time to go to sleep for another day?
Say okay.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Ika buka, ika buka, ika buka, mika buka. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Alright, I was about to go back to being dead.
Nap time. And then we can just hit the... And then we can hit the books again, because you'll be not stressed at all.
Mm-hmm.
Hit the ground running. stream for 2 weeks straight, make 250,000, you just don't stream for like a week.
Yep.
Let's go.
Fine, right now.
Look, my what?
Look, my subscriber count is growing very nicely.
It hasn't changed at all in like a week.
If we keep this up, I'm gonna be a big name streamer. But even though I may be surrounded by a million nerds, you're still the closest to me.
Oh, she's just in a really good mood now because you know her distress so much.
Mm-hmm.
Love forever.
Oh, time for head pats.
Head pats, lots of head pats. Keep going. There we go. We did it. I'm so happy.
Okay.
Honestly, I think she's cuter like this.
Hey, yeah. I'm patting your pigtail.
OMG.
OMG.
OMG. Alright.
Alright. Tomorrow?
Time to start hitting it hard again.
Okay. Kinda bored of calling you Peachon all the time. What should I call you instead? I can't really think of anything. Yeah, I guess Peachon's fine.
Okay.
Wow, you're very not stressed, huh?
Okay. So it's
time. Oh, okay. Someone texted me and I was like, is this something that I need to, like, look at right now? And it was not.
Okay. Go out?
Sure.
There are two places we can go.
Yeah.
What else can we do? Actually, you're feeling really, you're in really high spirits right now. Maybe go to the internet so you're not in quite high spirits.
Okay.
More movies?
It'll make you have zero stress.
Maybe don't do that once you're scared.
What? I mean, I don't think there's something that's bad about having zero stress, is there?
No, but if it's lowering your stress, you should raise it so that it can lower it more than it would.
Okay.
Like if it can lower it 3?
Social media will higher my stress.
Okay.
My biggest fear is being ignored. I'm a mechanical angel powered by digital input, so if no one gives me input, I will fall apart and plummet to the depths of cyberspace, surrounded only by cold and malice. I will surely turn into a corrupt fallen angel.
Let's just play Epitome Legend with me sometime. I got ejected by my crush, but it's fine. Now I think about she was no excuse and you anyway. I started some of your videos because I heard you were popular, but to each their own, I guess.
Yeah, I feel that.
Top.
If Kangel's an angel, then I must be a corrupt demon tricking everyone from this the other side of the camera. I guess it's true that demons have a more angelic smile than real angels do.
Okay.
What if the government made you a nerd? Dang.
Close.
Alright, what do you have to say?
Conspiracy
theories are always so interesting to read about. It's so funny seeing people arguing about whether they're real or absolute BS. You never get tired of it. But, you know, I feel like if you go deep enough, you'll end up buying into it sooner or later. Curiosity killed the cat kind of deal. Hello, well, I'm fine, though. I never let that happen to me. I'm the most rational and logical girl in the world. The only thing that drives me crazy is you, wonk. But anyway, I figured that conspiracy theories would make for great content, so let's start this off with a banger.
Alright.
I'm dead. Okay. That's the conspiracy.
Alright, go to dusk.
Kinda wanna dye my hair pink or something. I think even more people would love me if I did that.
I don't care.
Okay.
Let's go.
There isn't a let's go sticker, but...
It's dusk, so let's go look at more than that.
Okay.
What about me just leaving now?
Now
still we need to dump. Yeah, we need to raise our stress even more.
Okay.
Does that one raise stress?
Yes.
It does. Let's go. Okay.
My last stream was a total flop, so everyone's probably bashing me right now. I'll need to get Pichon to look at, ST for me. Too scared to look by myself, praying that they're only bashing me a regular amount.
Yeah.
I love scary and strange stories, and the internet is full of them. That's why it's so good. I like to do a lot of deep digging on netlore and stuff. I think urban legends that start on the internet are so much fun. Like, anything goes, lore living in the 21st century. Love living in the 21st century.
Alright.
Okay. Okay. That it? There we go. Netlore, mysterious figure in my stream. And to start off, I'll begin with something super relevant to what I do. Go tonight?
Okay. Maybe I should take it. Oh.
Maybe I should stick to taking cough medicine only when I have an actual cough.
Okay, that sounds like a plan.
Okay.
Okay, let's look at stream.
Okay. Dogs?
Oh, we never celebrated our... Yeah.
Yeah.
We took... Because we hit 250,000 and immediately took a 1 week break.
Yep. And after we do this, it might be a good time to wrap up, because there isn't really a checkpoints in this game, or anything.
There's not. I haven't seen anything horror about this game, at all.
Well, we haven't really gotten her all the way stressed, and her mental darkness has been down. I hit 250- What?
Keep breathing.
I'm amazing, outstanding, and super cute! It's time to party!
I think we're gonna get through it without any kind of scary anything.
Yeah, because we're keeping her healthy.
Finally. Good on you, Kangel.
Wonk. So, anyway, this is a milestone stream. My brain stormed ideas for a good topic, and I settled on drugs. Aren't they cool? Drugs are awesome.
I don't think this is legal. That year was a turn. Anyone else take drugs here? Nah.
The username is like cop, five numbers. Some of you may have already noticed, but I get a little out of it occasionally.
Got it. You're no angel.
Well.
Shush. Pearl. This is why I love her.
Sometimes I take drugs to help me out up there. And sometimes I stream while I'm under the influence. Police are in your area. And sometimes things get a bit out of hand, and that's how things have always been for me.
Since when now? You can tell me whatever's troubling you. Hey, Angel, are you good?
Wee-woo, wee-woo, wee-woo. Around the same time I stopped going to school, I became so stressed about my future that I could never sleep.
I know.
Girl, me too.
Pat.
Same. And my doctor gave me all sorts of pills, and I realized that I would feel really good whenever I took some. And I just started taking more and more as time went by. They were like my shortcut to happiness.
That's not good. Don't take too much. Me too!
I mean, why not, right? All I had to do was take these tiny little things and I'd be at the top of the world. Then I realized that this fake happiness was literally poisoning me.
He's back. You did it. Did what? Addictions really are tough.
Yeah. Real happiness comes from the real hormones your brain releases after you work to accomplish something real.
Uh-huh. I agree with that firmly.
I want to do that too. You're awesome. Trying hard, I could never. Nod nod.
You're awesome. I want to do that too. Nod nod.
And now that I'm celebrating something that I've earned for myself after so much hard work, less than a month, I can say that I feel happy more than I've ever felt on drugs.
Okay.
Windmill, here we come!
We pop in the biggest bottles.
Get that Methuselah bottle. Which is an actual thing of alcohol, a bottle size. It's huge.
I think pursuing real happiness is the way to live.
I send you super chats once I get my paycheck.
You just sent one.
I was so anxious and drugged up, but now I'm out here living my life.
I'll always be your fan. There's little else I love more than angels. Congrats!
I'm sure you all have what it takes to find your happiness. So go and live a happy life. Promise me.
I feel like she's getting better at streaming with each video.
Yeah.
Not a super 500,000. Love today's stream too.
Are we getting better at streaming with every video?
I don't know, we've done hundreds by now.
I know, right?
Thanks for the comfy stream, bless.
Are we doing better or worse?
I doubt we're doing worse.
Yeah, probably not.
I know at least the audio is much better than when we started.
Yeah.
Want to go back and listen to some of that? No, you probably don't.
I'm still doing a lot of learning about myself, so I might act up here and there. But I think I'll be okay as long as I remember the happiness that I felt today. No matter how rough the road gets, I won't give up on my dreams of reaching 1 million.
I do some fan art for you, so, yeah.
It's cute!
We only have 12 more days to reach 1 million.
Oh yeah. It's a month, huh?
Yeah.
Well, we're a quarter of the way there. more than over a quarter of the way there.
Yeah.
I got so many super chats, I'm gonna use just a little bit of it on myself. We can go shopping tonight and buy what we like and be happy together.
Okay. Go to tomorrow.
Oh, hey!
22. Yeah?
There's what? Pictures now from the...
Oh, you found some.
Twitter.
There are 22 different endings.
Wow! Oh, here we go. Data auto saves as each day passes. Okay. Alright. Bye, everybody. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe. Leave a comment. Your words mean so much to us. And as always, guys, have an awesome day. Ta-ta!
Ta-ta.